Hello friends, in this video we are starting Food Tech Quiz number 7, topic FSSAI set 2. It consists of 50 selected MCQs from the previous year question paper of FSSAI exam. So without any further delay, let's get started. Question number 1. Which among these is an example of biological hazard? Options: A. Salmonella, B. Dirt, C. Cleaners. Correct answer: A. Salmonella. Question number 2. Sugar and salt act as preservatives by dash. Options: A. Increasing the acid content of food, B. Increasing the water content of food, C. Binding water so it is not available for microorganisms. Correct answer: C. Binding water so it is not available for microorganisms. Question number 3. SPS under WTO stands for dash. Options: A. Standards Prevention and Specifications, B. Sanitary and Phytosanitary Measures, C. Specifications for Products and Supplements. Correct answer: B. Sanitary and Phytosanitary Measures. Question number 4. Coffee is adulterated with dash. Options: A. Sawdust, B. Chicory, C. Ghee. Correct answer: B. Chicory. Question number 5. Out of these, which bacteria is found in processed or cured meat? Options: A. Moraxella, B. Pseudomonas, C. Lactobacillus. Correct answer: C. Lactobacillus. Question number 6. AgMark Act 1937 comes under dash. Options: A. Department of Consumer Affairs, Government of India, B. Department of Agriculture and Cooperation, C. Directorate of Marketing and Inspection. Correct answer: A. Department of Consumer Affairs, Government of India. Question number 7. As per Food Safety and Standard Act, FSMS stands for? Options: A. Food Security Management System, B. Food Safety Management System, C. Food Standards Management System. Correct answer: B. Food Safety Management System. Question number 8. As per definition for food under the Food Act in India, food does not include dash. Options: A. Caffeinated beverages, B. Chewing gum, C. Chewing tobacco. Correct answer: C. Chewing tobacco. Question number 9. ISO 9001:2008 Quality Management Systems deals with dash. Options: A. Guidelines for Performance Improvements, B. Customer Satisfaction, C. Requirements for Quality Management. Correct answer: C. Requirements for Quality Management. Question number 10. Test for lead chromate is conducted for the sample of dash. Options: A. Chili powder, B. Turmeric powder, C. Coriander powder. Correct answer: B. Turmeric powder. Question number 11. NABL stands for dash. Options: A. National Accredited Board for Testing and Calibration Laboratories, B. National Accreditation Board for Laboratories, C. National Accreditation Board for Testing Laboratories. Correct answer: A. National Accreditation Board for Testing and Calibration Laboratories. Question number 12. Analysis report section of food analyst report does not contain one of the following. Options: A. Opinion on the sample, B. Measurement of uncertainty, C. Prescribed standards. Correct answer: B. Measurements of uncertainty. Question number 13. As per the provisions of Food Safety and Standards Regulation 2011, which of the following is mandatory before slaughtering animals? Options: A. Stunning, B. Use of electric pots, C. Staining. Correct answer: A. Stunning. Question number 14. The grain size can be enlarged by dash. Options: A. गिबरेलिक एसिड, बी ऑक्सिन, सी फ्यूमैरिक एसिड। करेक्ट आंसर ए गिबरेलिक एसिड। क्वेश्चन नंबर 15, स्टेलिंग ऑफ ब्रेड इज ड्यू टू डैश। ऑप्शंस ए रिट्रोग्रेडेशन, बी जेराटिनाइजेशन, सी फर्मेंटेशन। करेक्ट आंसर ए रिट्रोग्रेडेशन। क्वेश्चन नंबर 16, द पंजेंसी ऑफ चिली इज ड्यू टू प्रेजेंस ऑफ डैश। ऑप्शंस ए कैप्साइसिन, बी कैप्सिसिन, सी कैप्साइसिन। करेक्ट आंसर सी कैप्साइसिन। क्वेश्चन नंबर 17, एन एफिशिएंट मेथड ऑफ ड्राइंग मिल्क इज डैश। ऑप्शंस ए फ्रिज ड्राइंग, बी स्प्रे ड्राइंग, सी ड्रम ड्राइंग। करेक्ट आंसर बी स्प्रे ड्राइंग। क्वेश्चन नंबर 18, येलो कलर ऑफ कव मिल्क इज ड्यू टू डैश। ऑप्शंस ए कैरोटीन, बी राइबोफ्लाविन, सी एनाटो। करेक्ट आंसर ए कैरोटीन। क्वेश्चन नंबर 19, विच वन इज नॉट ए क्लास 1 प्रिजर्वेटिव्स। ऑप्शंस ए शुगर, बी एसिटिक एसिड, सी बेंजोइक एसिड। करेक्ट आंसर सी बेंजोइक एसिड। क्वेश्चन नंबर 20, द मेजर पोर्शन इन कोलेस्ट्रॉल इज दैट ऑफ डैश। ऑप्शंस ए HDL, बी LDL, सी CDL। करेक्ट आंसर बी LDL। क्वेश्चन नंबर 21, विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इज ए लिक्विफाइंग एंजाइम। ऑप्शंस ए पेक्टिनेज, बी प्रोटीएज, सी अल्फा अमेलेज। करेक्ट आंसर सी अल्फा अमेलेज। क्वेश्चन नंबर 22, aflatoxins आर हाईली टॉक्सिक एंड कार्सिनोजेनिक केमिकल सब्सटेंसेस प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय एस्परजिलस स्पीशीज ऑन वैरायटी ऑफ एग्रीकल्चर कमोडिटीज एंड फाउंड एट हाईएस्ट लेवल इन डैश। ऑप्शंस ए ग्राउंडनट, बी वीट, सी बार्ली। करेक्ट आंसर ए ग्राउंडनट। क्वेश्चन नंबर 23, एलर्जन कंट्रोल इन फूड विल फॉल अंडर डैश। ऑप्शंस ए CCP, बी PRP, सी GMP। करेक्ट आंसर बी PRP। क्वेश्चन नंबर 24, विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग जॉइन FAO और WHO एक्सपर्ट साइंटिफिक कमोडिटीज डील्स विथ फूडबॉर्न पैरासाइट्स। ऑप्शंस ए JECFA, बी JMPR, सी JEMRA। करेक्ट आंसर सी JEMRA। क्वेश्चन नंबर 25, वेरिफिकेशन इन्वॉल्व्स बीइंग एबल टू कंफर्म दैट हैज़ेप एलिमेंट्स आर वर्किंग प्रॉपरली। विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इज नॉट ए मेथड यूज्ड फॉर वेरिफिकेशन। ऑप्शंस ए माइक्रोबायोलॉजिकल टेस्टिंग, बी परफॉर्मिंग ए मॉक रिकॉल, सी केमिकल टेस्टिंग। करेक्ट आंसर बी परफॉर्मिंग ए मॉक रिकॉल। क्वेश्चन नंबर 26, The following food is not considered as a major food allergen among top 8. Options A. Egg, B. Poultry, C. Milk. Correct answer B. Poultry. Question number 27, yeast and molds that are capable of growth at or below a water activity of 0.85 are known as. Options A. Xerophilic fungi, B. Xerophilic rickettsia, C. Xerophilic bacteria. Correct answer A. Xerophilic fungi. Question number 28, the following method is an effective technique to preserve perishable chilled foods without resorting to heat processing or chemical preservatives. Options A. Modified atmospheric packaging, B. Bacteriofication, C. Thermization. Correct answer A. Modified atmospheric packaging. Question number 29, as per FSSA, In packaging, requirements for fruits and vegetables products, juices and pulps may be packed in following type of container when sulfated. Options: A. Wooden barrels, B. Tin plate containers, C. Aluminium tins. Correct answer: A. Wooden barrels. Question number 30. The following is not a good source of vitamin D in our diet. Options: A. Milk, B. Spinach, C. Pineapple. Correct answer: C. Pineapple. Question number 31. The antifungal agent permitted for use in fruit jam by FSSR is dash. Options: A. Benzoates, B. Glacier acetic acid, C. Vinegar. Correct answer: A. Benzoates. Question number 32. The following type of food processing is referred to as cold sterilization. Options: A. Adding permitted preservatives, B. Just boiling treatments, C. Irradiation. Correct answer: C. Irradiation. Question number 33. In a representation which states, suggests or implies that a food has particular nutritional properties which are not limited to energy value is termed as dash. Options: A. Health claims, B. Risk reduction, C. Nutrition claim. Correct answer: C. Nutrition claim. Question number 34. In animal feeding experiments, the weight gained per gram of protein consumed is called as dash. Options: A. Net protein ratio, B. Protein efficiency ratio, C. Net protein utilization. Correct answer: B. Protein efficiency ratio. Question number 35. The two essential fatty acids that are required are dash. Options: A. Linoleic and oleic acid, B. Linoleic and palmitic acid, C. Linoleic and alpha-linolenic acid. Correct answer: C. Linoleic and alpha-linolenic acid. Question number 36. For easy identification, most plastic containers are marked with a recycling symbol containing a specific number. What is the specific number given for low-density polyethylene (LDPE)? Options: A. 4, B. 3, C. 2. Correct answer: A. 4. Question number 37. The sum of all mobile packaging components released per unit area packaging material under a defined condition is called dash. Options: A. Specific migration, B. Overall migration, C. Diffusion. Correct answer: B. Overall migration. Question number 38. Packaging of a food is a method of dash. Options: A. Food adulteration, B. Food preservation, C. Food irradiation. Correct answer: B. Food preservation. Question number 39. Enzymes which are mainly used in clarification of fruit juices are dash. Options: A. Pectinases and pectinesterases, B. Cellulases, C. Amylases. Correct answer: A. Pectinases and pectinesterases. Question number 40. A method of drying in which the moisture in the food is frozen and then sublimed to vapor under vacuum is called dash. Options: A. Sun drying, B. Lyophilization, C. Spray drying. Correct answer: B. Lyophilization. Question number 41. In Food Safety and Standard Regulation 2011, the antibacterial polypeptide which is permitted as a preservative in cheese and cheese products is dash. Options: A. Nisin, B. Bisin, C. Lysozyme. Correct answer: A. Nisin. Question number 42. The minimum intensity of light required at working surface other than those required for specific test is dash. Options: A. 50 lux, B. 300 lux, C 500 lakhs. Correct answer B 300 lakhs. Question number 43. Food poisoning occurs due to inadequate processing or poor handling of processed foods articles. The most dangerous food poisoning organism is dash. Options A. Clostridium perfringens, B. Staphylococcus aureus, C. Clostridium botulinum. Correct answer C. Clostridium botulinum. Question number 44. Which of the following are covered under proximate analysis of foods? Options A. Proteins, carbohydrates, vitamins, B. Proteins, carbohydrates, fats, C. Proteins, sugar, minerals. Correct answer B. Proteins, carbohydrates, fats. Question number 45. If internal audit is not conducted as per the clause of ISO 17025:2005, the auditor can issue dash. Options A. Minor non-conformance, B. Major non-conformance, C. Improvement notice. Correct answer B. Major non-conformance. Question number 46. The international body that is involved in harmonized food standards around the world is dash. Options A. World Health Organization, B. Codex Alimentarius Commission, C. International Standards Organization. Correct answer B. Codex Alimentarius Commission.
Question number 47.
pH of packaged drinking water shall be between dash. Options A. 6 to 8, B. 6.5 to 7.5, C. 6.5 to 8.5. Correct answer C. 6.5 to 8.5. Question number 48. Alternative for citric acid and tartaric acid in food flavor enhancer in beverages is dash. Options A. Myric acid, B. MSG, C. Potassium glutamate. Correct answer A. Malic acid. Question number 49. Bodin test for vanasmati indicates the presence of dash. Options A. Sesame oil, B. Mineral oil, C. Vitamin A. Correct answer A. Sesame oil. Question number 50. Parboiling is done in case of dash. Options A. Wheat, B. Rice, C. Corn. Correct answer B. Rice. If you have missed out on previous food tech quizzes, we have linked them down in the description box. For daily MCQs and other updates, you can join us on our Telegram channel. If you found this video helpful, like this video and share this information to your friends. To see more videos like this, please subscribe to this channel and hit the bell icon.